Constantino,
qué vale.
Pound for pound.
Yo, como promotor del Canelo, yo siempre voy a pensar que nosotros somos mejores.
Oscar, what did you say first of all about Mayweather winning fighter of the decade?
What was that?
Fighter of the decade. It was between Canelo, Pacquiao, and Floyd.
Congratulations. I mean, he's proved it. And I congratulate him, and you know, more power to him. I think, you know, fighter of the decade is a big accomplishment, and I was happy for him.
Now we're here today for Ryan Garcia, but the media turnout is more than some big stars, big veteran champions. Yeah. Don't get this kind of turnout.
Well, it's Ryan. I mean, shit. Who doesn't want to see Ryan? I mean,
now, Oscar, there's a lot of talk about Ryan fighting Gervonta Davis in the end of the year. What do you think of that fight?
I love it, but yeah, I mean. I think end of this year, I think we're going to see Ryan as a world champion.
No, Eddie Reynoso won Trainer of the Year, Oscar. That's huge.
It is huge. It is huge, and we're very happy for him. And I can't wait to see the cover of the Ring magazine with Floyd Mayweather as the fighter of the decade. It's going to be a great cover for the magazine.